Next up tonight is an act that Ant and I have a lot in common with.
Yes, they're a duo that are good-looking, they're incredible dancers, and they ooze sexual magnetism.
And we're also a duo.
Yes.
It's Aaron and Jasmine.
Thank you.
My name is Aaron.
And I'm Jasmine.
And we are a fusion dance duo from London.
Well done. That was award-winning.
Thank you.
I give you an Oscar for that.
Are you a couple?
Only on the dance floor.
Our first audition felt like a blur.
It was an unforgettable experience, and I was so happy to get to share it with you.
Thank you. Likewise. Oh, that was cringe. Oh, my God. Right, love?
Hello.
We live together. We're actually just best friends. Lockdown. It's been a really good test on our friendship because we were forced to be together even more.
Almost there!
We're very fun and we laugh. But as soon as we hit the dance floor...
Let's go.
It's serious business. We bring fire to that dance floor. Tonight, there's a lot of things we haven't done before. If anything goes wrong, the whole routine will not work.
We have one shot to get it right.
The pressure is really on.
It's going to be bigger, bolder, and stronger than ever. I'm about to take over.
On Judgment Day, I won't fade away. I'll be pushing on till the rivers run dry. I've got to try, try, try. I'll be pushing on till my
done indeed. Brilliant stuff. Let's cross to Alicia.
More fire. I loved it. I loved everything about that. That was hot. From the beginning that you were standing on that stage, I turned to these two and I was like, she's got that look of I want to win. I love that about you. The technique was fantastic. You came out here and you delivered. That's how you do it.
Thank you.
Well done.
Yeah. It was so super sexy. I mean, the chemistry between you, even though I know there kind of isn't, is unbelievable. I think everyone wishes you would just get on with it. But...
get on with it.
Well, I loved the fact that you had a character this time and that you were sort of this evil Spider-Woman thing. It was just brilliant. As Alicia said, the dancing, the choreography, everything was on point. I loved it. Well done.
Thanks, Amanda. Ashley, you liked it so much. We got a little fist bump.
Yes. Just a mini fist bump.
Yeah.
Oh, it was so good. I mean, the creative, the way it looked, the outfits, the choice of song, the choreography, I loved it all. And when you were working your way down here and using the whole stage, I was like, it's hard enough, you know, doing the footwork, but using the stairs, coming along, looking each of us in the eye, I loved it. But when you got up to the crescendo, that song is so big and so powerful. I just wanted like one more shift in gear, one more sort of like wave of energy to like just hit us. And I didn't quite feel that, but it that does not want to take away from the fact that it was incredible, guys. So be proud of yourself.
You didn't feel the fire?
I did, but I wanted more.
I liked it very much.
I don't think I need to go and have a lie down in a darkened room or a cold shower or something like that. It was mesmerising. And, you know, there are times we do this job and you don't feel like a judge anymore. You're just sort of audience members watching this amazing show. We're just in the hands of these incredible performers who know exactly what they're doing. And, in you know, just in 3 minutes, you showed us so much. It was incredible. And if you are not in the final, I feel there is no justice in this world.
Thank you very much, judges. Oh, guys, you must be thrilled.
It was so amazing. So
super happy, yeah.
Great, great comments. And I know you guys, after the auditions, you've been raring to go for these semi-finals, haven't you?
Absolutely. I mean, we've been so excited to get back dancing together. It's so amazing to be back on the stage dancing with you all tonight.
Well, it was a hell of a performance. Well done.
Well done indeed. All you have to do is follow the details on screen to send Aaron and Jasmine to the final, but not until the judges have chosen their favourite. One more time, let's hear it for Aaron and Jasmine.
Time for a break now. We'll be right back with Amanda's Golden Buzzer Act, Honey and Sammy, plus spine-chilling dance crew. The Coven will be here. See you in a few minutes.